So I am very freaking broke. I have 2,000. Huh? Yeah, I got the tunes on. Of course I got the tunes on. Tuning ballooning. Some scav shot at me. Excuse me. tell we.
Considering the plate system, though, it's not the whole piece of clothes or gear. But there is the iron to armor, too.
Hey, Nick, you're again?
Oh, yeah. You guys are here.
I'll just fucking shoot you already.
Be the first time.
You've killed me more than I've killed you now. So.
Ooh, and cheese. Radical.
Dead body in the tech store.
Is it?
Holy fuck. The scab just yelled and it made me shit myself.
What is that pistol? A much better shotgun. You want the pistol?
No. You can keep it.
Looks pretty neat.
Shooting by me.
I think it's players still.
Yo, it is fucking going down out there. I'm scared.
Did someone just die?
I didn't, no. Not yet. Probably gonna. I wonder if that's the boss.
If it was the boss, then you're gonna die by the scab behind me.
Are you downstairs, Nick?
No.
I'm behind Nick.
I'm right.
He's by some sandbags.
I think it's a player.
Well, if it wasn't.
Downstairs over by Ollie's?
Because
I'm at the Texo, like on the escalator.
Yeah.
Are you by Mantis? On the stairs by Mantis?
No, he's by like the tech areas.
Hmm. It was fucking going down out there though.
For sure. Yeah, we're like right next to you.
Going to my little spot that you're probably trying to run to right now.
No, we're trying to survive right now.
Dude, that's why I ran away. Backpack, nice. Really scary down there.
Yeah, I killed the scab. Or actually,
was it? There's no way, because if it was a scab, then the scab behind us would have shot you.
Yeah, I mean.
Yo, loot this guy's guns, dude. Holy shit.
Yeah.
Or do you want me to snag him?
Hang on, I'm checking this.
Oh, there's someone creeping. Over there.
I don't have a gun to shoot him, I just gotta... Can you watch me? I'm gonna take his gun. Holy shit.
He's like behind the little barricade right there.
bad. I'll come back.
Bro, this is. Bro, I killed Killer. Or someone. Killer's.
It sounded like the boss.
You can take his armor. I have an armor piece.
What about guy that's sneaking over there? Where did he go? That was a. Is that a scav?
I think it's
there's still, scav. There's still a bunch of shooting going on.
Yes.
Got a fucking resub with Prime so that I don't have to deal with your stuff.
It was a player scav. Well, he just lost karma. He's gonna die to the regular scavs.
I killed him.
Damn. I'm glad I didn't shoot him. Should have started talking to him, I guess.
Zach, where you at? Come grab some of this loot.
I'm at the computers downstairs. Alright. What's your problem? Your toothbrush and everything is in this spare bedroom. Yes, all your stuff is in the spare bedroom. It's either on Kay's desk or on the little thing next to it. Break off a little bit of tape from what? It's fine, don't worry about it. Fine, don't worry about it, I said. Just go brush your teeth, please. Where you at, Nick?
Rasmussen.
I don't know what the fuck that is. What?
It's the other tech store.
What? No, brush your teeth and everything in my bathroom, please. Yes, your bathroom is being...
I'm dead.
Oh. Are you?
Yes, someone was camping me.
Rasmussen is.
Player scav?
Yes, player scav. Yeah, he probably took all the fucking loot. Damn it. Yeah, go ahead.
You gotta go to the first floor.
Yeah. Door's locked though.
Statue again?
No.
Heard you say something about one earlier.
Hello, pain.
Oh my god. Okay. Someone's out. Wait. I heard something in the bushes.
Yeah, I heard that too.
I can get this and extract. I'll complete three tasks.
I don't think, I don't have the key, so we're gonna have to open it.
I don't know if I have the key to this one.
Sniper's cap. I can't get
him. You know where he's at?
All the way to the right.
And the one runs in the room and fuck. That's a fucking grenade. Okay, what's your deal? Fuck my life, bro. Come on.
Come on, get the fucking break. Come on, come on, get the fucking one.
Of course, I fucking died with a goddamn grenade out of fucking nowhere.
I fucking did.
Fucking hey man, so